ladies and gentlemen, start your engines. What kind of race is this? It's all done with shopping carts. You race through a supermarket and things go flying into your cart. It's wonderful. It's wild. It's amazing. Let's face it, you never know what's going to happen on Supermarket Sweep. Who's got the Krusty's pancake mix? Okay, you're on. Who's got the SOS steel wool pan? Okay, you're on. And who's got the Nissin cup noodle? Okay, and you're on. It's time to play Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, the man who would be grocer, David Ruprecht.
Thank you guys, welcome, and welcome you to an all-new Supermarket Sweep. Of course, it's all new because we've come up with new games to help you guys build up your sweep time. And let's get started with that free 1 minute and 30 seconds that everybody gets to use in the big sweep. There it is. And now it's time for our first game, the mini sweep. One of you can pick up an extra 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So whoever's gonna play first, get your hands on your buzzers. Hey, you other candy makers, we won't mince words. Success for this sweet treat will be revenge of the... Laura?
Nerds.
Nerds candy, there you go. Okay, Stephanie, Laura earned the 10 seconds. Now you got a chance to pick up a fast $50 by finding that specially marked Nerds, bringing it back to me within 30 seconds. Of course, do it in 20 seconds or less. I'll double that for 100 bucks. Pays to shop fast. You ready?
Ready.
And go. Go, Stephanie. Seconds, so that's $50 and shoot, it's 50 bucks. Okay, Stephanie, relax for a second. We're gonna see who else we have playing with us. Hello, Duncan. Hello, Shannon. Shannon, you are an office technician,
yes.
Right? And how do you know Duncan?
He's my husband.
And Duncan, what do you do?
I'm a captain in the United States Marine Corps stationed down at Camp Pendleton.
Semper Fi, yes, thank you very much. Right. Ever been stationed any place besides Camp Pendleton?
Yeah, I spent almost 4 years overseas in Japan.
In Japan? How do you say my name in Japanese, you know?
Watashiwan Miller-san des.
Oh, God. Arigato. Wow. All right, now, Sophia, you are a claims examiner, right?
That's
for an insurance
correct.
Company?
Yes.
And how do you know Sintasha?
She's my sister.
Oh. You guys have a good relationship, Sintasha?
Yes, we do.
Yeah, everything's fine?
Yes.
We like to hear that. Okay. Now, Stephanie, what do you do?
I am a part-time makeup artist and a full-time mom.
And how do you know Laura?
She is my friend of 15 years and my sister-in-law.
Oh, I see. Well, Laura, you guys have known each other like since college?
We met in high school, actually, and that's how I met my husband.
Who was that wildest one in college?
This one.
Is that true, Laura?
Yeah.
You guys ready to be wild out there and play our game? Okay, let's do it. It's time for our first players to earn some extra seconds, so that means Sintasha, Stephanie, and Duncan. We will see you all later. Yeah. Now I want to see if you three have a good sense of value. I want you to look at this one item from our shelves. It is a 32-ounce bottle of Clamato tomato cocktail. Now today we put a price of $3.32 on it. You think that price is too high, too low, or just right? Lock in your answer, number one for too high, number two for too low, and number three for just right. If you're correct, you'll earn 10 seconds. 30 seconds, if all three of you are correct. Lock in your answers. And, okay, Sophia, what did you think? You think it's too high, too low, or just right?
I think it's too low, and I chose number two.
Okay, how about you, Laura?
I thought the tomato juice cocktail was too high.
And you thought it was too high. How about you, Shannon?
I chose number three, just right.
And you thought it was just right. We have a divergence of opinion. Somebody's gonna get 10 seconds. Let's see. The actual answer is the price was too high. It actually sells for $2.59. So that means Laura gets the 10 seconds. is here. And stay with us, because when we come back, there'll be more games, more chances for our players to build up their sweep time.